watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a cat wearing a hat down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow? Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a goat rowing a boat down by the bay, down by the bay?
Back to my home, I dare not go.
For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a frog walking a dog down by the bay,
down by the sea, abajo por el mar?
I'd like to build a castle out of sand down by the sea, and when the waves come rolling in, my friends will visit me.
Quisiera edificar un castillo hecho de arena cerca del mar. Y cuando las olas vengan rodeando, mis amigas me visitarán.
I'll visit with the octopus. Her tentacles are neat. After we have shaken hands, we will then shake feet.
Besito con el pulpo. Sus tentáculos son suaves. Después de apretar de manos, después apretamos pies.
I'll visit with the whale. He's the giant of the sea. I'll pretend that it is raining when he sprouts off at me.
Besito con la ballena. Él es gigante del mar. Pretenderé que está lloviendo cuando él me escupirá.
I'll visit with the seahorse. It's odd, but it is true. The papa has a pocket, much like the kangaroo.
Besito con el caballo del mar. Es extraño, pero es verdad. El papá tiene bolsillo como el canguro.
I'll visit with the lobster. She has such dainty jaws. She dines on tiny fishes, which she clutches in her claws.
Besito la langosta. Tiene mandíbulas delicadas. Come pez minúsculas que embraga en sus garras.
I'll visit with the clam. We'll get along just well, if I can convince him to come out of his shell.
Besito con la almeja. Lo llevamos muy bien. A ver si puedo convencerlo que salga de su concha.
I'll visit with the starfish in the dusky evening light. We'll wish for something wonderful on the first star out that night.
Besito la estrella del mar. En la tarde oscura, esperamos algo maravilloso en la primera estrella de la noche.
I'll visit with the shark. Well, maybe I better reconsider about my visit with the shark.
Besito con el tiburón. Ay, tal vez me esperaré acerca de la visita con el tiburón.
Down by the sea, we hope you have enjoyed your visit with the sea creatures in our Down by the Sea big book.
Bajo por el mar. Espero que se disfrutaron en visitar las criaturas del mar en nuestro libro Abajo por el mar.
Hey, I hope you enjoyed the book. Ojalá que se disfrutaron con el libro. Y it's good to communicate with you guys, connect with you this way. Es bueno conectarme con ustedes, comunicarme con ustedes en esta manera. Ojalá, I hope that the kids are enjoying this. Ojalá que los niños se divierten con los libros que he leído, with these books that I have read. And I'm going to continue to read throughout this entire time until we see each other again at school. Voy a continuar de comunicarme y leer estos libros con los niños hasta que regresemos a la escuela. But comment below, say hi, comente abajo, salúdame, say hi, you know, let me know how you're doing, and give me some ideas as to what kind of books you like, or I don't know if you like the music and dance. Well, I don't know if I'll dance, but maybe I will do some TikToks. Anyways, comente abajo si tiene ideas de qué libros quisiera que leyera, o cantos, o algo divertido, ¿verdad? Anyways, we'll see you guys soon. We'll see you tomorrow. See you later. Hasta mañana.